The question asked of the Pentagon's assistant to the Secretary of Defense for Public Affairs, on the 4th of June. This goes to the heart of the suspected government involvement in hiding from the people the truth about the unidentified flying objects mystery.
I was talking to a gentleman about the UAP report, and he contends the Pentagon has alien bodies and crafts. Does DOD have these things, and if so, where?
The UAP task force is really designed to take a look at these unexplained aerial phenomena, try to help us get a better understanding of them. Again, I'm not going to get ahead of the report that the DNI will submit that we are helping, obviously, and providing input to. I think I'll just leave it at that, Jeff.
The month of June 2021 will be the time that the general public will finally be disclosed on official reports regarding unidentified flying objects, whether they are technology from another galaxy, or advanced spying drones from Russia or China, or just simply unidentified flying objects that we still yet to know about their origins. The information in the upcoming reports will be better than not knowing anything at all. It is expected that the reports will be published in less than 10 days from now, so be sure to subscribe to get informed as soon as they get released.